This is one ingredient vegan yogurt which is soy free and nut free, and it's gluten free as well. It is so thick and creamy. It tastes absolutely delicious. It is very simple and easy to make this yogurt at home. Since it is also fermented, it makes a wonderful natural probiotic yogurt for improving your gut health. Once you taste this thick and creamy yogurt, you make it again and again, and it's also high in protein and it sets beautifully like the regular dairy yogurt or curd. So I'll quickly show you how to make this healthy vegan yogurt. And if you're new to my channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button to watch more high protein recipes. We all know the benefits of including chickpeas in our diet. It's really high in protein. I've soaked about 200 grams of chickpeas for 10 to 12 hours. I usually soak it overnight. It makes the chickpeas really soft. In the morning, save 1/4 cup of this water, skimming from the surface in a clean bowl. This is going to be our yogurt starter. It works because chickpea has natural prebiotic culture. That is why we can use it as its own starter. And now for preparing the chickpea milk, I'm going to add about 850 ml of water to the chickpeas and blend it. Don't blend it too smooth or it will become difficult to strain it. The texture should be like grainy milk. Now strain the chickpea milk through a nut milk bag or cheesecloth. Squeeze out as much of the milk as possible. You don't have to waste this leftover pulp. I usually add it to my roti dough. Add the chickpea milk to a large pot and stir it. Be sure to stir the starch at the bottom that tends to sink. The starch from chickpeas, when heated, thickens the liquid. You need to cook this for about 10 minutes in medium heat. You're looking for a thick consistency like this. Now turn off the heat and continue to stir it for another 2 to 3 minutes. This will help to cool the mixture and also makes the yogurt very creamy. Now I'll show you how to ferment the chickpea yogurt. Once the mixture comes to the room temperature, transfer it to an earthen pot. You can also use a glass container for fermenting. The reason I'm using the earthen pot is because it contains tiny holes on its surface, which helps the probiotic bacteria to breathe, which makes the fermentation process faster. Now stir in 2 tablespoons of soaking water. This water acts as the culture to start the fermentation process. Now keep this in a warm place for the next 10 to 12 hours and your thick and creamy dairy-free yogurt will be ready. I found this chickpea yogurt to last in the fridge for about 5 days. Try this lovely thick vegan yogurt at home and let me know how you like this. And make sure you subscribe to my channel as I have posted a variety of probiotic gut-friendly recipes. Have a lovely day, guys. Bye-bye.